That all engineers are on site all of the time. Whenever I tell anyone I'm a civil engineer, they usually ask if I do shifts. And I have to tell them that there's a lot of guys on site, but there's also a lot of guys in the office. So I could be in the office looking at designs, reports, drawings, checking and approving, or just project managing certain aspects of the project.